Tablet 9, The Key of Freedom of Space. List ye, O man, hear ye my voice, teaching of wisdom and light in this cycle, teaching ye how to banish the darkness, teaching ye how to bring light in thy life. Seek ye, O man, to find a great pathway that leads to eternal life as a sun. Draw ye away from the veil of the darkness. Seek to become a light in the world. Make of thyself a vessel for light, a focus for the sun of this space. Lift thou thine eyes to the cosmos, lift thou thine eyes to the light. Speak in the words of the dweller, the chant that calls down the light. Sing thou the song of freedom, sing thou the song of the soul. Create the high vibration that will make thee one with the whole. Blend all thyself with the cosmos, grow into one with the light. Be thou a channel of order, a pathway of law to the world. Thy light, O man, is the great light, shining through the shadow of flesh. Free must thou rise from the darkness before thou art one with the light. Shadows of darkness surround thee. Life fills thee with its flow. But know, O man, thou must arise and forth thy body go, far to the plains that surround thee, and yet are one with thee too. Look all around thee, O man, see thine own light reflected. Aye, even in the darkness around thee, thine own light pours forth through the veil. Seek thou for wisdom always, let not thine body betray. Keep in the path of the light wave, shun thou the darkened way. Know thee that wisdom is lasting, existing since the all soul began, creating harmony from the law that exists in the way. List ye, O man, to the teachings of wisdom, list to the voice that speaks of the pastime. Aye, I shall tell thee forgotten knowledge, tell ye of wisdom hidden in pastime, lost in the midst of darkness around me. Know ye, man, ye are the ultimate of all things, only the knowledge of this is forgotten, lost when man was cast into bondage, bound and fettered by the chains of the darkness. Long, long ago I cast off my body, wandered I free through the vastness of ether, circled in angles that hold man in bondage. Know ye, O man, ye are only a spirit, the body is nothing, the soul is all. Let not your body be a fetter. Cast off the darkness and travel in light. Cast off your body, O man, and be free, truly a light that is one with the light. When ye are free from the fetters of darkness, and travel in space as a son of the light, then ye shall know that space is not boundless, but truly bounded by angles and curves. Know ye, O man, that all that exists is only an aspect of greater things yet to come. Matter is fluid and flows like a stream, constantly changing from one thing to another. When ye are free from the fetters of darkness, and travel in space as a son of the light, then ye shall know that space is not boundless, but truly bounded by angles and curves. Know ye, O man, that all that exists is only an aspect of greater things yet to come. Matter is fluid and flows like a stream, constantly changing from one thing to another. All through the ages has knowledge existed, never been changed though buried in darkness, never been lost though forgotten by man. Know ye that throughout the space that ye dwell in are others as great as your own, interlaced through the heart of your matter, yet separate in space of their own. Once in a time long forgotten, I, Thoth, opened the doorway, penetrated into other spaces, and learned of the secrets concealed. Deep in the essence of matter are many mysteries concealed. Nine are the interlocked dimensions, and nine are the cycles of space. Nine are the diffusions of consciousness, and nine are the worlds within worlds. Aye, nine are the lords of the cycles that come from above and below. Space is filled with concealed ones, for space is divided by time. Seek ye the key to the time-space, and ye shall unlock the gate. Know ye that throughout the time-space, consciousness surely exists, though from our knowledge it is hidden, yet still forever exists. The key to worlds within thee are found only within, for man is a gateway of mystery, and the key that is one with the One. Seek ye within the circle, use the word I shall give, open the gateway within thee, and surely thou too shall live. Man, ye think that ye liveth, but know it is life within death, for as sure as ye are bound to a body, for you no life exists. Only the soul is space-free, has life that is really a life. All else is only a bondage, a fetter from which to be free. Think not that man is earth-born, though come from the earth he may be, but man is light-born spirit, but without knowing he can never be free. Darkness surrounds the light-born, darkness fetters the soul. Only the one who is seeking may ever hope to be free. Shadows around thee are falling, darkness fills all the space. Shine forth, O light of the man-soul, fill thou the darkness of space. Ye are sons of the great light, remember and ye shall be free. Stay not thou in the shadows, spring forth from the darkness of night. Light let thy soul be, O sun-born, filled with the glory of light. Freed from the bonds of the darkness, a soul that is one with the light. Thou art the key to all wisdom. Within thee is all time and space. Live not in bondage to darkness. Free thou thy light form from night. Great light that fills all the cosmos, flow thou fully to man. Make of his body a light torch that shall never be quenched among men. Long in the past sought I wisdom, knowledge not known to man. Far to the past I traveled, into the space where time began. Sought I ever new knowledge to add to the wisdom I knew, yet only I found did the future hold the key to the wisdom I sought. Down to the halls of Amenti I journeyed the greater knowledge to seek. Ask the lords of the cycles the way to the wisdom I sought. Ask the lords this question, where is the source of all? Answered in tones that were mighty, the voice of the Lord of the Nine. Free thou thy soul from thy body, and come forth with me to the light. Forth I came from my body, a glittering flame in the night. Stood I before the Lord, bathed in the fire of life. Seized was I then by a force, great beyond knowledge of man. Cast was I to the abyss, through spaces unknown to man. Saw I the moldings of order, from the chaos and angles of night. Saw I the light spring from order, and heard the voice of the light. Saw I the flame of the abyss, casting forth order and light. Saw order spring out of chaos, saw light giving forth life. Then heard I the voice, hear thou and understand. The flame is the source of all things, containing all things in potentiality. The order that sent forth light is the word, and from the word comes life and all that in existence of all. Then again spoke the voice, saying, the life in thee is the word. Find thou the life within thee, and have powers to use of the word. Long watched I the light flame, pouring forth from the essence of fire, realizing that life is but order, and that man is one with the fire. Back I came to my body, and stood again with the Nine. Listened to the voice of the cycles, vibrating with power, they spoke. Know ye, O Thoth, that life is but a word of the fire. The life force ye seek before thee is but the word in the world as a fire. Seek ye the path to the word, and powers shall surely be thine. Then ask I of the Nine, O Lord, show me the path, give the path to the wisdom, show me the way to the word. Answered me then the Lord of the Nine, through order ye shall find the way. Saw ye that the word came from chaos? Saw ye not that light came from fire? Look in thy life for this order. Balance and order thy life. Quell all the chaos of the emotions, and thou shalt have order in life. Bring forth order brought forth from chaos will bring thee the word of the source, will bring thee the power of cycles, and make of thy soul a force that free will extend through the ages. A perfect son from the source. Listened I to the voice, and deep thanked the words in my heart. Forever have I sought order, that I might draw on the word. Know ye that he who attains it, must ever in order be, for use of the word through disorder has never and can never be. Take ye these words, O man, as part of thy life let them be. Seek thee to conquer disorder, and one with the word thou shalt be. Put forth thy effort in gaining light of the pathway of life. Seek to be one with the sun. Seek to be solely the light. Hold thou thy thought on the oneness of light and with the body of man. Know that all is order from chaos, born into light.